Hey Rutger, how you doing, man?
Hey, good evening. I'm fine. How are you?
Everything's good, bro. Can you tell everyone just a little bit about yourself? Small introduction.
Sure. My name is Rutger Vriijdag. It's a Dutch name. I live in the Netherlands. I'm 33 years old now, and I'm a Salesforce consultant. That's what I do for a living.
That's awesome, man. And can you tell everyone like some of the things that you're struggling with the most? Before you join BodyHD Fitness and the team.
Sure. I've been going to the gym probably for 10 years before I joined, like from my 17th, 18th until up until my 30th and now. And I knew how to do the exercises. I knew how to do the form of the exercises. And I have been fit for some period of time. But I was struggling with consistency, feeling lazy, hitting a plateau, and getting the right motivation. Feeling healthy wasn't part of my structure. Going to the gym was, but feeling good and feeling healthy came with waves, not a consistent feeling. Struggling with that and seeing the actual result I wanted, I never got there. I got bigger arms, but there was no definition. I got more muscle, but never, for example, the lean muscle I wanted, or I was struggling with getting there. Yeah, those were the most parts what I was struggling with, or didn't reach the goals I wanted to reach when I was trying it on my own.
And what do you think would helped you more to get to those goals? Like, can you talk a little bit more about that?
Yeah, definitely. Simply put, guidance. Of course, I trained with friends, but friends are friends. Friends are not fitness professionals or guidance. They're just pump you up, hype you up, and it's nice to be with friends in the gym. But actual professional guidance in terms of the sequence of the right exercises, eating, which I learned now is 80% of everything, eating right, because it's worth to mention I wasn't vegan at the time. I was still eating meat, so I was trying to get my protein from a lot of meat and dairy products, which relates to I know now why I didn't get the goals I would get. But guidance, yeah, someone to help me along the way in the right direction.
Cool. And when you joined BodyHD Fitness and the team, like what were some of the results that you got?
The results were great. First and foremost, I like the approach that you have a continuous and full support through the app. You can be, if you want, you can be in constant contact, and that's nice because you have direct feedback then. Results were actually amazing from the first week already. Got to say that first week was very tough because you're going at it immediately with caloric deficit, so that was tough to go through. But the results were speaking for itself from I think day three. You already saw results, so that was amazing. Got more fit, got a better health. I think I can say I'm the healthiest I've been in my life right now. So that's something. That's the best result I can describe. Yeah.
And it
In
was
terms
there.
of numbers, I've from the start of the program until now, which is minus my vacation, roughly 18 weeks in, I've lost 10.1 kilo. I don't know how much that is in LBS, but
Almost like I think somewhere around like 22 pounds, something like that.
yeah, probably. Yeah.
No, that's cool, man. And what made you choose BodyHD Fitness versus anyone else that's out there?
That's also a good one. Actually, I was already following stuff, fitness stuff, training stuff on Instagram. Was looking for something to get more in shape, whether it would be such an online program or a course or whatever. My wife also knew I was searching for such things, and she actually sent me a message that you send out on Instagram, something with a video of you that said, DM me if you're a new vegan and you want to get in shape. So that's how we came in contact. I reach out and we set up the call. Yeah. So actually through my wife.
That's awesome. And any special thanks?
Definitely. First of all, you mm-hmm. we had our first conversation, which was nice. You laid out the plan. You were very clear in everything. So thanks for that. And also for being able to communicate with you, although you're on the other side of the world. I think that's great. Time-wise, it's sometimes a little hard, but always responsive. My European side trainer, Paulius, big thanks. He's also always responding most of the time within the hour, which is amazing. And we have weekly calls. So big thanks to him. Big shout out to my wife, who is supporting me along the way. And also with the different meal plans I'm getting, it's been tough, but we've worked our way around it. So thanks for that. And last shout out actually is to myself for doing all the hard work. So that's it.
Yeah. To thank yourself.
Yeah.
That's awesome, man. Well, hey, Rutger, I'm super, super happy that you got some great results. And, you know, I hope like everything that you gain from it, it continues to become a long lasting lifestyle through this whole entire process. And, and that's it, man. Like, I'm just happy that you're glad with the results that you achieve.
Me as well. Thanks, man.
No problem, man. Talk to you soon. Peace.
Yeah.